Father God, I want to thank you as my Lord and Savior for choosing me, Lord, to make this prayer CD. Father God, I thank you for my In His Army ministry family, Lord God, for lifting me up as their pastor in prayer. Lord, I also want to thank Minister Tyrone Sullivan, Lord God, for helping me to get this CD produced. Father, in the name of Jesus, we know, Lord God, that because of you that I live and I breathe. And Father God, I just thank you again for this opportunity. Now, I ask everyone if you will go with me now in prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, I touch and agree with whomever is listening to this CD under the sound of my voice, that they will stand against the spirits of Sanballat and Tobiah. For Lord, we know that Satan is an accuser of the brethren. And when the accuser comes to make us think that we cannot build, Father God, we plead the blood of Jesus. When the accuser comes to make us think we cannot rebuild our homes, when the accuser comes to make us think that we cannot rebuild our families, that we cannot rebuild our churches or our ministries, when the accuser comes to make us think we can't rebuild our business, our marriages, or even our life, Father God, we plead the blood of Jesus right now. Father God, we bind the spirit of fear. And Lord, where there's fear, I release the spirit of faith and confidence. Father God, I bind the spirit of mockery. And where there's mockery, Father God, I release the spirit of adoration. Father God, where there's the spirit of unbelief, Lord, I release faith. Father God, where there's a spirit of confusion, God, I release peace. Father God, where there's depression and oppression, Father God, I release joy. Father, where there's doubt, I release a spirit of trust. I release a spirit of boldness. I release a spirit of security. Father God, where there's a spirit of hate or even a spirit of secret hate, Father God, I release love. Father God, where there's a spirit of the copycat, Father God, I release the original right now in the name of Jesus. Lord, the word of God says that Tobiah was a servant. So, Father God, help us to be watchful in our churches. I cover all leaders right now in any capacity in which they are leading. I cover the fivefold ministry right now in the name of Jesus, because Tobiah was a servant. And Lord, sometimes the servant comes in with their gifts and their talents. But Lord, we will look up and now they have partnered with the spirit of Sanballat, which is the enemy, the secret enemy. So Father God, in the name of Jesus, even in our ministries, in our churches, Father God, let us not just pray, but help us to watch as well as pray in the name of Jesus. Father God, we bind the spirit of religion. We bind the spirit of Martha, and we release the spirit of Mary in our churches. Help us, God, to recognize the enemy's tactics in the name of Jesus. Lord, when the enemy comes, Lord God, with the spirit of want to serve, Lord God, we release the Holy Ghost and His fire that shall burn up everything, God, that is not like you. In the name of Jesus, we're asking you, Father God, to expose everything that the enemy is trying to do in secret. Even those that come, Lord God, they're pretending that they're with us, Father God, but they're really there to tear down. They're not there to build. Lord God, whether it's in our homes, Lord God, whether it's in the church, Lord God, whether it's in our business, Lord God, Lord, expose the enemy, Lord God. Help us not to be deceived in the name of Jesus. Father God, as it reads in Nehemiah chapter 2 and at verse 12, it reads, "And I rose in the night and some few men with me, neither told me I any man what my God had put in my heart to do at Jerusalem. Neither was there any beast with me, save the beast that I rode upon." Lord God, that is telling us, Lord God, that we need to move in silence. Help us, God, to move in silence. Whatever you have laid on our heart, Father God, help us and teach us, Lord God, to move in silence. Help us, God, to show us who we should share with, Lord God, that is supposed to help us in the name of Jesus. Lord, help us to stand guard. Help us, Lord, to be ready to fight. Help us, God, to be focused, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. us. Lord God, help us to build your way according to the word of God. Let us not build, Father God, with manipulation. Let us not build, God, with deceitfulness. Help us, Father God, to build your way. Let your perfect will be done in our life. Help us to stand, Father God. Help us, Lord, to glorify your name. Help us, God, to glorify the kingdom of God. Father God, as it reads in Nehemiah 2 and 20, then answered I them and said unto them, the God of heaven, he will prosper us. Therefore, we, his servants, will arise and build. But ye have no portion, nor right, nor memorial in Jerusalem. Help us, Lord God, to work together in the name of Jesus. Give us a pure heart, Lord God. Give us clean hands, God, as you have commission us, Lord, to build. Whatever we're building, Lord, let us not lose fight. Let us stand. Anoint us, Lord God, with the spirit of Nehemiah, God, that we will stay focused, Lord God, to build, Lord God, whatever you have desired or called for us to build. In the name of Jesus, we pray. And God, we put the blood behind this prayer. Lord, we put trust behind this prayer. We speak faith. We speak hope, God. Maybe somebody has dropped what you told them to build. But Father God, in the name of Jesus, help them today to pick it back up, Lord God. Help them today, Lord God. Restore their confidence, Lord God, in you, Lord God, that you will help them, Lord God, to build no matter what force is coming up against them. Help them, Lord, to keep their eyes focused on you. Help them, Lord God, to know, Lord God, that through you, Lord God, that they can never fail. Lord, we thank you for sending the blood of Jesus that has taught us, Lord, how to build. Anoint us, appoint us, help us, God, to go forth. In the name of Jesus is my prayer. And we said, amen and amen.